That's one massive stadium. In the days it held close to 200,000 people. Wow.